And a fugitive who's been on the run for 5 years is now in custody. Dino Curcio is accused of sexually assaulting his girlfriend's teenage daughter while they lived in Boulder. An arrest warrant was issued in 2012, but Curcio was on the run. Well, Sunday night, the case was featured on the TV show The Hunt with John Walsh. Tips came in, and Curcio was arrested near Chicago.